Welcome back. I'm sorry for the part thing, but I don't want to have YouTube cut out some more, and I want to see the last. Anyways, let's continue on with our army of guys and stuff. Masculine men and stuff. And bomb rush them!
Yeah!
We did it. We did it. I'm gonna go look for that one guy that's missing, so while they tear that wall down. Here, let's go find him. Let's go, Cheerios. Everybody, let's go. I don't know why I'm referencing Dora, but whatever. Let's go, we're doing this thing. And never mind, we're just gonna call him Steve or whatever the crap I wanna call him. Which makes me wonder, have any of you guys actually seen that movie Multiplicity? If you guys have it, then you're awesome. That movie's like the best movie ever. Well, not the best movie ever, but whatever. Tag him. So he doesn't call his mother back. That guy will give you trouble. Attack him! Oh crap, we didn't do it right. Come on, guys, Go to sleep! No. You know what? On top. Again, sorry that I'm not taking this part. Okay, I'm gonna put these guys over. No! No! Stop it. Okay. Don't fight that thing. Thank you. God. I hate it when they automatically do stuff like that. Just hate it. Anyways, here we discover a yellow Pikmin. Or yellow onion. Not yellow Pikmin. Oh, yeah, sorry. Spoilers. Darr. We get yellow Pikmin, darr. It's out on the ground. Come on, guys. Okay. Try not to waste any time, even though I probably wasted more time. See, this is introducing yellow Pikmin. They are not impervious to water, fire, or anything. They are, actually can jump higher, and they can hold bombs. There. That's it. See? Wait, here, let me try. See, they can jump higher than most other Pikmin or all of them. They're all. See. Come on. I mean, in this part, it's probably just gonna be raising yellows. Or raising them up. There's probably one other day I can think of that we could. That we need to raise the yellows for. And it's gonna be in a different part. Not in a different part, but in different. Yeah, duh, in a different part. But stop trying to grab Pikmin out of there. Thank you. Trying to raise up your Pikmin in this room. You know what? We can actually do two things right now. Let's go do this. See? These are bomb rocks. You throw them at stuff and they blow up. Or, we call them particular stones, but I feel like calling them. Well, because they're called 1, 2, 3. Get back here. Yeah, they break down stone walls and stuff. Get away from there. There we go. See, at least I got that wall done. But I killed a couple Pikmin. Sorry about that, everybody. Well, I mean, I just want to get that wall done and over with, so then we don't have to do it in the. Don't do that. So we can get that yellow pellet that the red were so kind into. Oh, I have one left. There's one over there. They're so nice to do that. Yeah. Let's go get the Pikmin. Picking up my Pikmin. Plucking up my Pikmin. Plucking all my Pikmin. Plucking all my Pikmin. Plucking all my Pikmin. Plucking all my Pikmin. Oh crap, it's getting to the end of the day. I'm probably gonna. Okay. base attack 17. Okay, they have a bone to do that. Come on. Glowing flower must pull it. Okay. Clock is indicating that it's almost done. Okay, I'm gonna try to go get this guy. Over there. Yeah, they're exceedingly slow, but... we pay them $150 an hour. They're on minimum wage or whatever you wanna call it, Pikmin wage. Just informed that my reds aren't with me. Oh crap. Oh crap. Okay, we gotta get our battalion back up. I was hoping we would get another part, but I guess we didn't. Six. No, get out of the way, Omar. Thank you. There we go. Do. Yeah, I don't think we left behind any. We probably left behind this one, but... Do. Since it acts, it appears that many of my ship's parts have landed in this region. If I can just recover these parts of my radar, I should be able to use my radar screen. How that would improve my chances, I'd only have to press Y to relocate my parts. Yet, there seems to be many hostile life forms here. I am attacked and damaged by space. If I am attacked by spacesuit takes damage, I must return to my ship. Stand in front of it and press A to make suit repairs. As I explore the... I must pay attention to my suit's damage, not suit. In the bottom left corner of the screen. Guess I can't talk today. Lost about 22, roughly. Yeah, I guess we made up for it because we sprouted 102. So, I mean, anyways. So, we're gonna save. And so, if you like these parts, subscribe. Use to the yellow button up there or down below. Please favorite or check out my other parts if you like this one. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next episode. Bye.